Your mama's pretty baby. It's a good boy. That's a good boy. Yeah. Look at her eyebrows going. It's a good boy.
I don't have a history
here. Yeah. Your mama's baby. I love you. I love you. Yes, I do.
Did you lose your chair here, Mom?
What? Your mama's sweetheart? Yeah, let me keep my brows up for now. It's mama's baby girl. Yeah, he's my baby girl too, huh, baby? You mama baby? Yes? Yeah. Is that a good bottle, baby? That's good. Yummy, yummy, huh? You want mama hold it for you? Mama hold it for you. Oh, you don't need no help, do you? You're a big kid. You're such a big kid, aren't you? Want some blanket? Some blanket, there you go. Is that better? Is that better? Hey, is that better? I love you. Do you know it? You're tired, aren't you? You worked so hard today. Yeah, you worked hard, didn't you? Your eyebrows go to make it work. Did you work so hard, baby? What'd you do all day? You corrected Gabe, kept him in line. You kept Prince in line and Desi in line. You just don't do nothing wrong, do you? No. That's mama, baby. My sweetheart. Yeah. I love you, Pumpkin. I love you, Shania. I do. That's mama's sweetheart. Yeah, mama's sweet babies. Yeah. I love you so much. I love you so much, my baby.
When teaching an employee a new skill, it's important to have very low expectations.
Do you know it? Where you don't move your arms, you just hump the ground.
That's a good bottle, girl. That's a good bottle? Yeah.